Here at Marshall Space Flight Center, we are building the multi-purpose crew stage adapter for the Space Launch System, which will fly in 2017. We are using the same design and manufacturing techniques for the test flight of the Orion capsule on the Delta IV mission in 2014.
We received these three panels from AMRO, where they were originally in the plate condition, and we had them bump formed and machined into the ISO grids that gave us the final parts that we have now. We begin with the vertical welds, and we'll weld three panels together on the vertical weld tool, and then we'll transition that over to the robotic weld tool, where we will weld the circumferential welds, the cone to the rings, to create the Orion adapter. In the past, I've used fusion welding, which introduces a lot of heat and a lot of stress into the part itself. And with friction and steel welding, we can maximize that joint's strength by basically joining the two metals without introducing all the heat. So it's a way of basically just stirring the two metals together. On the circumferential welds, we use a self-reacting process where we basically take and we pinch the joint between two shoulders and stir the metals in between those two pieces of metal. On the vertical welds, we use a conventional method where we basically push up against an anvil, a big, large piece of metal, and just stir from one side the metals together. We really don't have these type of tools and these type of resources in one place anywhere else in the world. And the team that we work with is just exciting, and every day it's a lot of fun. And it's amazing just because I feel like the limit to our team's capabilities is just the limit of time. Because we're capable of doing so much, it's a lot of fun.